Hey folks, Vinod here. Portrait photos on a mobile phone. Let's go. There are hundreds of videos out there, saying, top 10 creative ideas for portrait photography with a mobile phone. Yeah, they're good, and they'll give you a few likes too. But something without a setup, let's try that today. Let's open those closed curtains today and make use of window light. You can use the Pro mode to set all the parameters like shutter speed, ISO and white balance, and then take the picture. It's not really necessary, but it gives you a complete control over the final image. And this window light gives you a naturally looking soft image. The next thing to do is close down the curtains and allow just enough light so that it creates, a naturally looking low-key image. That is nothing but, only the subject and a few parts of the image appear brighter, while the rest of the frame falls into darkness, like the background. With the curtains closed down, you can stand in front of the window facing forward or looking to the left or right, whichever you like. So that it creates a silhouette. Silhouettes are nothing but a darker subject in front of a brighter background. Silhouettes are somehow some of our favorite images, and we create them in every wedding, I suppose. One more thing to try if you have an external light source like this LED light. Use its tiny bulbs as a foreground element and stand in front of it so that you get those reflections in your spectacles or sunglasses. They make for some cool portraits. Just make sure you don't look into those LED lights, otherwise it could blind you for some time. So I hope you're like us and like simple photography even on a mobile phone, right? So hope you like this video, and we'll see you in the next one.